welcome to Sagar's Pod. Now I am going to make masala buttermilk. Things required to make masala buttermilk are mint, ginger, green chili, curry leaf, jeera, salt, curd and water. To share curd, we need a tupperware bottle. Take 3 spoons of curd. And shake it well. Now my curd is shaken. Now I'm going to take a mixer jar and add mint, ginger, green chili, curry leaves, and jeera. Now I'm going to grind these ingredients for this. Now the ingredients are coarsely grinded. Now I'm going to add 1 spoon of grinded ingredients. Next I'm going to add a shaken curd, salt, and water. The buttermilk is ready. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you. See you later in the next video.